Hey, what is up, everybody, and Zoe, welcome back to another episode of Left 4 Dead.
I really don't want to hear it.
Zoe, listen. The four of us are all that matters now.
Well, I'm not ready to give up on everything yet.
Okay, Lewis is obviously not going to take it. Let's try be quick. Am I lagging? Something tells me I am a bit. Look at that, so many headshots in there. I'm really not a fan when I don't know where I'm going. I should have played this beforehand to play. I had a whole day to play it. I didn't. After set up things by that. And basically AFK'd for like a whole time. Now, obviously I'm going here, but where? Here. Oh, come on, there's a witch again.
Ah, witch.
Right in my way.
Man, she's close.
Witch!
Witch!
What just happened? Holy goddamn bitch.
Okay, I'm here. Don't worry. One second. I'll get you back on your feet.
Thanks.
I should have kept that door closed, didn't I?
I feel terrible.
Stop squirming. I'm gonna heal you.
Thank you.
Thanks. Oh yeah.
I think I'm going this way. Just saying. Oh, your son. Is this like the first time that it was day in the game? Honestly, I don't remember many days in the game. It's always nighttime.
Weapons over here!
Reloading. Don't shoot that. Don't shoot the car. Don't shoot the car. Get away from the car. Sorry. Oh, fuck.
Hey, here's a bug.
Get the fuck away. Lag spike. Ooh, another lag spike. Why the lag? You know, just to make sure. Why so many zombies?
Reloading!
Wasn't that an achievement or something? Like headshot a hunter whilst he's in midair? Well, if it is, I should have gotten it now, shouldn't I?
Over the ship!
Not my idea of traveling. This is not my idea of anything. Okay, try to actually get through this level now. Tells me though that even though there's only three levels to this campaign, the levels are extremely long. A little bit like they were in the second campaign. Oh yeah, I got ammo. It's supposed to be Yacht or something around here. That's what I remember from reading title names and stuff.
Reloading.
I think this is it.
Reloading.
About time. Oh no, get up. Safe place to be right now, actually. How were those two doing this?
Reloading!
Now I've got to find some kind of control, don't I? I need to get to the bridge, don't I? I don't even know where the bridge is. I think this is it, but I don't know how to get up there. Okay, it's over here. And I assume I go somewhere here. I was wrong. I have no idea how to do this. Clearly don't go down there. It must be over here then. Boys, help me. Where is he coming from? Oh, I think he's very cute. I don't know somewhere else.
Bunch of guns over here! Molotov!
Come on, when is this gonna finish?
Reloading!
safe house somewhere? Maybe? Like, right here would be ideal.
Let's get back up over here!
Can we even jump this? No.
Molotov's over here!
Wait. This isn't where I came from, right? I don't think so. Looks strangely familiar, though. Oh, finally, took a long time again. Get in here, boys and girl. Well, as always, thank you for watching, and as usual, I'll see you all in the next one. Next one is the last one, so don't miss it, unless I find the second DLC campaign. But anyway, thank you for watching, bye-bye.